brothers, welcome back to another video. If you're new here, subscribe to the channel, leave a like, leave a comment, be a part of the Top Smoker fam. You already know the vibes. Now, today is gonna be a good day, fam. Today we got a few things to do, but I'm gonna bring you guys along and we're gonna be eating 1,000 milligrams of the Littobles. And we're gonna see how fucked up we can get today. We got a few things to do, so I'm not gonna just sit here and eat them. We're gonna be bringing you guys along while eating these. But yeah, so we're gonna take a couple blinkers and we're gonna eat these up. Let's get into this. They get hard when they get guns, we got a hood full of sticks. Soon as they say we can't come, you know we'll run around that bitch. You can miss me with that shit, you know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes, you know I live in the mix. Money, cars, and clothes, and hoes. Yeah. She think I'm a regular rapper, I'm not. One person come tell me we fucking you block. Watch me run this shit to the tip of the top, yeah.
Keep going.
Put my kids in Givenchy. She must think 1 + 1 = 3. I can't support your personal needs. These are 25 milligrams a piece. That's what we're working with right there. Littobles. It brings a lot, bro. You know, usually edibles, they don't bring so much. But these ones bring a lot. So 50 milligrams down. See you guys in the car.
What it do, fam? We're in the car with it. Got my girl right here.
Hello.
Yes, sir. We got the Littobles. And now, I'm not the only one who's about to eat them. She's about to eat them too.
Oh my God. I'm kind of dreading it, to be honest. Because, yeah, strong. They're too strong. And, you know, not the biggest fan of edibles. But these smell so good.
And the sour peaches. They look just like sour peaches.
They smell so good. They smell really good.
I already ate 2 pegs in previous videos. And they were fire, to be honest.
Right.
So, let's... I'm already 50 milligrams down, so let's take 4 each, so it's 100.
Already?
Yeah, 100
milligrams. I'm gonna die, I don't know if I can.
100 milligrams, let's go.
Because his tolerance is way higher than mine's, like I have no tolerance at all.
Got 4 right here, show yours.
And I have 4.
Oh wait, thumbnail right here, wait. Oh, show yours, show mine. Hey, what the fuck, nice. Alright, so... Boom, we're gonna eat 100 each. So I'm about to be 150 milligrams down, and she's about to be 100.
You may keep this too hard. We the best music.
Hey, Keith, fuck these niggas up.
Another one.
Another one.
DJ Khaled. Scratched a million off my checklist 3 years ago. At 2 zeros to the one, I'm in a different mode. It's my life, do what I want, I be with different.
We ate those edibles now, so we're 100 milligrams. I'm 150, she's 100.
Yeah.
And now we're gonna take a blinker each. So we got Skywalker and Straw Nana. Which one you want?
Straw Nana.
Hybrid, I like the indica, so that's perfect.
You see it on my stomach, 99 in this bitch. It on my stomach, 99.
No face, no case. At the end of the day.
At the end of the day.
No face, no case.
No face, no case.
Putting bands in the safe.
Boom. Y'all saw those blinkers? Yes, sir. So.
Still smoky.
Yeah. For me, the Skywalker is very good, but my favorite, nah, y'all guys already know, it's the Pineapple Express. It's the best one.
Mine too.
It is.
It tastes
just like butter.
It's the flavor. You know what I mean?
It's just
like
butter for me, bro. For me, it tastes just like butter. But yeah, so we're gonna get going. We gotta go to Walmart and shit. Probably we'll eat some more at Walmart. Who knows? And yeah, see you guys there.
Boom, fam. We in Walmart now. So we're about to go find a nice spot so we can start eating these edibles. Boom, fam. We out here. We got the Eddies. So we're gonna do the same thing for each. So take 4 for you. Yeah, take those. Okay. I'm gonna down the rest. It is what it is. Boom. Let's get it. Cheers. Cheers. Let's keep it going. Now, we're gonna go do our business around here. We're gonna leave this as a present to someone right here.
It's a blessing.
Man, we're 500 milligrams down. So, yeah. We'll see you guys after we do our business around here.
Boom, fam. We just got back in the car. So, we're 300. I'm 300. She's 250 milligrams down. Feeling pretty good. Feeling pretty good. And now, got this one.
Oh, my God.
Let's open it up. And already eat some. Fuck
already?
It.
Already?
Yeah. Eat four eats. Fuck it.
Take four.
Oh, man.
Grab it. Go grab the camera. Right here too. Down the edge. You first, ladies first.
You want me to stuff them all?
No, how is it? Flavor test. Let's cut the fucking noise out.
I'm gonna be honest. Mm-hmm. These taste like toothpaste.
Ooh, okay. I'm gonna taste it.
Not a fan.
You like the other ones better?
So much better.
Yeah, bro. Way better. Way better. These ones, for us, not. Thank God I saved these for last.
Thank God.
Yeah, these ones are not really it, to be honest. For me and for her, not really. Flavor, like, flavor-wise, is not really there. The other ones are way better. The gummy bears were fire. The gummy worms were fire. Mm-hmm. The sour peaches were fire.
Hell yeah.
These but ones. These? From 0 to 10, these ones get like a 4.
A 1?
Being honest. But fuck it, I'm gonna do it for the video. It is what it is. Gummy some more.
Oh my Open god. It up. What a trooper. Here, you want me to hold this for you? What a trooper.
So,
oh my god.
100 milligrams down off the new ones. These ones are 33 per pack, so like they bring less.
Oh, how it's feeling.
That is what it is.
He's brave because these, you know, everything else, yeah, fire. But
compared
these,
to the other ones, it's crazy, bro. The difference.
Yeah. Because the other ones taste like actual candy.
Gummies, yeah. This one
tastes like toothpaste or something. Yeah. I don't know. Ooh.
If you're going to buy these, don't get those. If you like candy and shit, do not get those.
Right.
Get the gummy bears for me are my favorite.
Yeah, the gummy bears for sure.
Oh, yeah. Good now. Feeling pretty lit. We'll talk to you guys later. Once we get at the spot and everything. See you. Boom, fam. We just got home. We got everything done. We're fucking baked, yo. I can say I'm pretty baked. What do you say?
Me too. I'm ready to go upstairs and sleep.
Yeah. But before we end this video, let's take one last blinker. I got my Skywalker. She's good. She doesn't want to take no more blinkers. But I gotta finish the video, so.
That drama. Life's a bitch, another day, another dollar. The gang with the shit, boy, you don't want that drama. Life's a bitch, another day, another dollar. Last week I was in Phoenix, Arizona.
Yeah, yeah.
Tonight I be in Denver, Colorado. I'm in a tour bus full of naked models.
Yeah, yeah.
And the fam. Hopefully you guys like this video. You already know, Littobles are fire, bro. Just these ones right here, they were not our favorites. Did not taste that good. So if you guys get Littobles, don't get these ones. Get the other ones. Yeah. Still it. They work amazing. We're fucking bait. Peace out.